Okay, great. Give me a moment to pull up the agenda. Thank you, Ms. Cease, and thank you, commissioners. Just a bit of introduction here. We are convening the meeting of the Board of Police and Fire Commissioners for Thursday, May 27th. And this meeting is being held via Microsoft Teams. Members of the public can participate by typing the web address in below. I'm sorry, can participate by dialing in. And Ms. Cease, I don't have the dial-in information handy for members of the public. Are you in a position to communicate that?
Yes, I am. Any member who would like to participate can call 872-239-8225 and use conference code 401-887-239-pound.
Okay, thank you. So I think can we have a call to order for this meeting? Ms. Cease, can you take roll, please?
Sure. Commissioner Ellman?
Present.
Commissioner Davidson?
Here.
Commissioner Krueger?
Here.
All members are present.
Okay, thank you. Now we have time for public comment. Mr. Ortega, do we have any public comments that have come in any of the various forums that are available to the public?
No public comments. We're emailed to publiccomment@wilmette.com, and there are no public comments on YouTube Live currently.
Okay, thanks. Next order of business is the approval of minutes of our last open session, which was held on April 29th of 2021. May I have a motion to approve those minutes?
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? None. Okay, those minutes are approved. So the main order of business is to is to conduct interviews for the position of police officer pursuant to Section 2C1 of the Open Meeting Act. That session will be closed session and will be considered an executive session for purposes of conducting that business. So I think I need a motion to go into executive session.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Okay. Ms. Cease, Mr. Ortega, whatever we need to do then to go into closed executive session, please do so.
Sure. Let's close out of this link and then we'll open the link for executive session. We'll be right back. Commissioner, we're back on the air.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Cease. We are back in open session for the Board of Police and Fire Commissioners. So our next order of business in open session is to authorize or decline final offers of employment for the position of police officer. And I'm pleased in the first instance to ask for a motion to authorize a final offer of employment for candidate Amanda Jakubowicz. Can I have a motion to that effect?
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye. Aye.
Opposed? None. Okay, that motion is approved. And so congratulations to Amanda for the authorization of a final offer of employment for a position of police officer. We're excited to welcome you to the department. Next, I'd like a motion to authorize or decline a final offer of employment to Michelle Favela, also for the position of police officer. And I would like to ask for a motion to authorize a final offer to Ms. Favela. Can I have a motion to authorize a final offer?
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? None. Okay, well, the board has unanimously authorized. The motion passes on unanimous consent, and we are delighted to authorize the village to make an offer of employment to Ms. Favela to join the Wilmette Police Department. So congratulations to both of you. We are very excited to make those offers. Next on the agenda, any new business from, actually, let me take that back. We do have an item of new business. We are pleased to welcome Brian Lambell as the new fire chief for the Village of Wilmette. And Fire Chief Lambell, welcome. We'd invite you to say a few words to the board and to the community.
Thank you. I'll make it brief. You know, I've been in the fire service for just over 31 years. The structure here with the Board of Fire and Police Commission is a little bit different than what I'm used to over at Mount Prospect. We met on a monthly basis and gave a report to every meeting. I enjoyed the relationship I had there. What develops out of it is what I can offer this board is my full support and keep you involved in what the fire department is doing up and coming and help you and assist you in the ways for hiring and the promotional process.
Well, thanks, Chief. We're thrilled to have you on board and welcome to Wilmette. Any comments from any other commissioners or Ms. Cease?
No, sir.
Or Chief Murphy, anything you want to say to your companion on the other side of the fence with the fire department?
I've obviously had the opportunity to meet Brian over the last few days, and we've been very fortunate in this village to have a very strong partnership between the police and the fire departments historically, and after communicating with Brian, that will obviously continue. So I'm looking forward to working with him in this capacity.
Right. Well, thank you. Well, welcome again. Okay. Any other new business for the board today? No new business. In that case, can I have a motion to adjourn this meeting?
So moved.
Second.
All in favor? Aye.
Aye.
Motion is adjourned. Thank you, everybody. Have a good night.
Thank you.
Thanks.